is fair to say that I've won the season. Hello everybody, how are you today? Today, I'm going to be continuing my win streak, hopefully, against a shooting is going to be today. Okay, you might do better on the actual day, like... Could be better, could find improvement. Naismith, that has not been very good passing there. I see. Okay. Alright. That wasn't bad from Lafferty. Oh! That was really good play from the boys there. Close one, huh? Jeez. Reverse! Ah! That is not good. Come on. Why can't they just get a goal? Okay, now that is actually dumb. Okay. Come on, Naismith, focus, son. Oh, what was that? I mean, just as long as he gets a goal in the actual game, it's fine, but come on! Yes! Okay. Sorry about that. Well, let's go into the actual game.
Scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live. Welcome to you all.
How are we supposed to win here then?
Smith is with me as always. We'll try not to make any slips in the commentary, but there might be
can't
some
even
slips
do that.
The pitch, Alan,
so we're in
these wet conditions.
Paisley.
Yeah, and I don't think it's going to
see
stop
what we got.
The course of the match, so I don't think it's going to affect the game in any way in
there
terms of calling it off.
There you go.
It might get very
there
wet for
go.
The players.
Come on.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this. Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
Delivered into the box. This is how the visitors shape up. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
And the goalkeeper can take charge
now. Last time we played St Mirren, we beat them 5-2 at Tynecastle. The time before that, we played them at Paisley here. And we won 7-0.
Corner played in.
That was a good game.
And
hope to have a bit of repeat in that.
McGinn.
Of that. Just have to find out.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Oh! Looks like we're not, because...
Didn't hesitate.
Oh, that was even a pen.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and... Definitely
a foul. Oh, it's a great save! Oh, what a save! Alright, well, we saved it.
Oh, the crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty.
Defended well.
Well, he gave the pen. How can they still be furious?
Not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Glitch there.
Flynn. Deflected behind.
Good job,
corner.
Bobby Zlamal. I don't think Colin Doyle Well, they saved that, so that's good.
Played away, well away from goal.
Yo, you folks need to get better at passing.
Absolutely on
Come
top
on.
Of his game. Now they've got the ball back.
Sloppy FC. There we go. Like a blooming sausage in a hot dog bun. Just sloppy.
Defender has to be quick. And shoots. In with a chance.
Yo, they're costing us goals because you're passing it to them.
Very good start to this game. And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. We wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now, slipping it through.
Better.
He's in.
Yo, there's no one there to receive the pass, man!
But they've dealt with it. Pressure to absorb.
Can't just expect
pitch.
Him to go through the team like that!
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Kyle Lafferty just read the intention.
This game is an actual mental institution.
Another shot.
Good block, Laff.
Shot blocked here. Promising build up until that challenge.
Why can't he just pass?
Kirkpatrick. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
I'm going to break someone's legs. I swear to God, I'm going to slide into someone and break their legs. Yeah. Jeez. My actual rage, I can't contain it. Oh, I haven't felt this mad in a while. We should be beating these folks, aye? We should be beating them. This was against Celtic. Different story. But we should be beating these guys.
Into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
How are we supposed to go through Europe, eh? We're playing like this against bloody St. Mirren.
McGinn. Kirkpatrick.
Go, go.
Incisive pass.
Good donkey.
Played in the clear.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's
yeah! Yes! Come on! Yes! Get in there! I knew Uchi wasn't going to score there, so that's why I gave out Naismith.
It's the goalkeeper we're looking at here as much as the goal itself, because he looked out of position.
Well, he was, and hasn't made too many mistakes this season, and he is somebody that sets high standards for himself, so he's bound not to be pleased.
It is level.
That was brilliant passing.
Scored here now. Naismith.
More of that, please. There you go. There you go.
Naismith.
Saw
the goal and went
for it. Oh!
Corner coming up.
That's unlucky.
Corner's taken. Lafferty!
Oh!
Just too high, just over with the
unlucky.
Header.
Yeah, nice firm connection. Unlucky.
Come on, guys, this is our game.
The rain only in that it's
our game.
A bit of visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players,
we
will be pretty wet
struggling
after 5 minutes.
By the end of the season.
Cleared away by the defender.
He's playing struggling.
Naismith. In on the goalkeeper.
Yep, booyah!
Goal,
what a finish from Naismith.
Well, scoring in any game.
Sorry about the rage, but come on.
Two,
you would have done the same thing, probably.
He
come
is
on,
feeling
geez.
That special delight at the moment. And we restart the game.
If you played
2-1.
Against St. Mirren, then that would be the same thing.
And Kirkpatrick. Going forward well. He's got his shot off now. Well, we'll see how good they are at their set pieces,
man.
As they look to level the game up. Put the corner in the middle.
What was that?
Put into the mix from the corner, and somehow evading.
Oh,
everyone.
You just passed it to
pressure
him.
Pressure really on yet another corner.
Wanted to do a header it away, not a header it to him, man. Putting
in
us
goes
in
the corner.
Even more danger. We already are.
Look to what a disaster, an own goal.
I don't think there's much he could have done about that, so I have to feel for him. Oh, what a shocking moment
God.
For the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Brilliant entertainment.
Aaron Hughes. First he gives away a pen, and then he like passes it to the player. And now he's going and scoring own goals.
Again. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Taking on the defenders. Must take the lead here. What a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
It's Aaron Hughes. To put them in front. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Kyle Lafferty. Now here is a chance for them. He has come to the rescue this time.
I can't get past their bloody defence, man.
A decent opportunity, I think. Kyle Lafferty. It's a very good interception.
Their defence is a bigger wall than the one blooming Trump has on the bloody border.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And Kirkpatrick.
Yo, this is like a game of blooming pinball! It's going back and forth! No, no, no! You are not keeping that blooming disgrace of a footballer, Aaron Hughes, on any longer. I don't see you. Who do you think you are?
And here we go with the start of the second half. Put them in front. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it
just get back to the defense.
For that, for the closing down by his defender.
How the hell did I score seven goals against
now,
these rats?
The ball's gone out. Now, can he take them on?
Rev, despicable. Get him off that pitch. A yellow card. Jeez. Willock, oh, you're the blooming Man United rat, are you?
Yeah. Kicks. Needs it here.
I like Man United, but I don't like you.
Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Willock, is it Man United, Arsenal? I don't know.
Naismith.
Looks the goalkeeper. God, why is every game close nowadays?
They can't stop him.
Yes! Get in there! It's all I had to do, man! It's all I had to do! Come on! What a game, son! 3-2. Stephen Naismith is a goal-scoring machine. I love him. Yeah, I touch you. Blah, 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 blah. Point at that camera, son. You deserve it. Well, you don't really, because you didn't have anything to do with that play. You were just closest to the camera. But still. Nice. You were good enough to stay on the pitch, so. Yeah.
Flynn. Barcelona have put out a statement that the transfer is completed.
Well, I don't blame them, you know, for splashing out about £60 million on what is huge potential in this boy.
That's safely away.
I wouldn't do it. I don't need potential. I need
Kyle
skill
Lafferty.
That I know is skill if I'm going to just whip out all that money.
Jones, please contact your nearest steward. Thank you.
In with a chance. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Our chance.
Boom! My man, Stephen Naismith is having an absolute cracker of a game.
Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact.
This is a bit like the game at Tynecastle, except I was 2-0 down.
He's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Flynn. Looking good, this move. And they get it away. Had a go!
Ooh, okay.
Flown over the bar.
Kyle Lafferty. Kyle Lafferty.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Delivered into the box. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
No, don't pass it there.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. McGinn. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Oh my God.
Flynn.
You're an actual gremlin. What are you doing?
Here's McCarthy. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update.
Ref, thank you.
Now they've got a free kick here.
Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow. And now he's being subbed.
Shot blocked here.
Edwards. Oh, that one touch passing though. Some of that. Get to me.
Flynn.
Oh.
He's coming forward.
Oh yeah, come on.
There's some danger.
Oh. No, didn't want you to do it that hard.
Wouldn't
you just
pass
it to a blunder person, and what did you pass it to? Why is that such a hard thing to do in FIFA nowadays? Just do the pass it! Doesn't
progress, couldn't it straight away?
I take this game so seriously.
Unable to cut out the pass.
Jeez.
And here's the shot. Outstanding save. A full tilt.
But he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Corner's taken.
Yes! Okay.
Wonderful finish.
I think it's fair to say this is over now.
That's one from the training ground. They've scored.
Where are you
from
going,
the
Naismith?
It's all about the delivery that led to this goal. Right on the spot, that corner was.
It was a wonderful
right,
watch. That
is
goal.
Well, it was a payback really for it not passing.
Fantastic finish by the boy.
We
expected this.
Really,
such
huh?
A one sided
affair,
bizarre, huh? But look at the scoreline.
Stupid. Blooming gremlin.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Steered through. Now the shot. Up for grabs here.
Oh! Tasha Balalala! No! Whatever happened to the king goal scorer? I know.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in
the
crowd.
I know
who
you are. You're like an imposter. Get up that field.
Here's Edwards.
Man.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Ooh. Okay.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Kyle Lafferty. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
And shoots!
Naismith, you are honestly disgusting. What was that? No wonder Rangers Blumen gave you up. They're way too good for you.
It's Smith. McGinn. Anticipated.
Ugh.
That's a foul. Free kick.
Ref, you are an actual donkey. What are you doing reffing this game, huh? You should be, like, taking someone to give birth in Blumen, Israel. Play. Something like that. Like, go back to Jerusalem.
Room now out of the wing.
Or Blumen helping ogres go to a like fairy tale land. Don't pass it there! Oh, Satan has possessed me. Satan has possessed me. I am going to actually set this Blumen game on fire.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
This game has just made me so mad this whole time.
Kenzie.
So I'm just going to start punching things when I get off this.
Shows 3 added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Of course that was going to happen. Only good thing I can take out of this was that I didn't hit the post. Which is surprising.
Smith.
That never happens because I always hit the post.
Now. Untidy work. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Well, actually, no, I did, but went in, which is okay.
It's a very good
because of Lafferty's header, remember? Yeah, you
it's
remember.
Finished here. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star.
Well, I won, so I'll take that. Thank you very much.